Hope. It keeps us going when times are hard and the future is uncertain. It's what drove me to become a registered nurse and later to run for office, to make healthcare more affordable, to bring resources home to our communities and keep them safe, to protect our fundamental rights when they're under attack. And now, when the stakes are higher than ever, we need more than hope. We need to stand together, put in the work, and vote. I'm Lauren Underwood, and I approve this message.